Hey, Liana, wasn't she supposed to be here at 5:40?
Yes, but of course she's always late.
Maybe she can't get herself into a car.
Ugh, that's mean.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry.
Anyway, what time is it?
I don't know. I'll check my phone.
5:52.
She was supposed to meet us here at 5:40.
Yeah, I know.
I'm tired of waiting. I'm just gonna text her.
Okay. She's always late.
She's text.
Well, of course she's still open.
Let me see if she's calling. Oh, that's her right now. Hello? Oh, hey, sorry. I'm in the parking lot. Sorry it took me. All right, see you.
All right, she's in the parking lot.
All right. Hey, guys, I'm here.
Hey, Safari. So,
what was the bad news that you wanted to tell?
I'm moving.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry, I'm moving to Alabama, and I'm not going to be able to see you guys anymore.
Dang it. What are you talking about, Safari?
I'm moving, okay?
But we were gonna open up it.
I know, but I have to go, guys. I'm sorry.
Just great.
Bye, Safari.
Bye. This is great. Now she's not gonna help us open up the fashion place, and we need her.
I know.
This is terrible. There's nothing we can do about it. We come, we go.
Kind of stifled.